I am Santosh Kaidankar. Today we are discussing about the control engineering. In the control engineering, we are focusing the Bode plot. This is the problem they are given: g of s h of s 10 divided by s 1 plus 0.5 s 1 plus 0.1 into s. Already it is in terms of fraction. Okay, this is the procedure sheet. Now first I will substitute, put step 1, I will consider step 1 here. Step 1, put s is equal to j omega h j omega is equal to 10 divided by j omega 1 plus 0.5 j omega 1 plus 0.1 j omega. Next, step 2, you can say control function or Coron frequency. These are the factors, and this will be Coron frequency, CF, factor and Coron frequency. Coron frequency. Now here, for constant 10, the Coron frequency will be nil as per the procedure. Nil. Next, I will consider g omega raised to 1 minus raised to 1. It is nothing but, because it is bottom, you are taking upward. Therefore, I have to write g omega raised to 1. For this one, just assume it. If it is yes, in place of s, if you substitute g omega, then the slope frequency will be nil. Again, it will be nil. Next, I will consider this point. 1 plus 0.5 s raised to minus 1. It is similar to this procedure. 1 plus st raised to plus or minus n. If it is a square, then you have to multiply, but not in the case of Coron frequency. You have to use here and here the multiplication and the phase angle, you have to multiply it. Now WTC, omega TC or WTC 1 by T is nothing but 1 divided by 0.5. is nothing but 2 radian per second. Next, similar again, I go for this one. 1 plus 0.1 in place of, okay, I have written, you have to write j omega raised to minus 1. WTC is nothing but 1 by T. 1 by T is nothing but 1 by 0.1 is nothing but 10 radian per second. Okay, next step is to rearranging in the increasing order. This is the table, you have to rearrange it. First, I will consider 10 here. For 10, it will be nil. For this one, the slope will be what? Slope will be 0. Here, it is 0 mentioned. Slope will be 0. The net slope will be 0. Next, it is j minus omega. J w raised to minus 1. Slope will be, for this one is also nil. But slope will be what? 20. Whether it is a positive 20 or negative 20. Because it is located below j omega. Therefore, you have to take minus 20. If it is located above j omega, you have to take positive 20. Minus 20 slope. 0, minus 20, minus 20. Next, I have to consider this one. 1 plus 0.5. omega j omega raised to minus 1. Now for the slope, Coron frequency will be 2. The slope will be what? Plus 20 or minus 20? It is minus 20 because this is at the bottom. Now minus 20, minus 20, minus 40. Next, 1 plus 0.1 j omega raised to minus 1. It is 10 radian. It is also minus 20, slope will be minus 20 because it is below here. And minus 20, minus 20, minus 20, it becomes minus 60. For magnitude, what we have to do? For magnitude, for constant magnitude, 20 log 10 is to 10. And the phase angle will be 0 for here. Now here, minus 20, you have to consider this one, minus 20 log 10 omega. Phase angle will be 90, whether it is a positive 90 or negative 90, because it lies bottom, you have to consider as minus 90. Next, minus 20 log, you have to write this one, log 10 raised to 1 plus 0.5 omega whole square, you have to write omega whole square. Phase angle will be minus tan inverse 0.5 omega divided by 1. Why it is written minus? Because these are lies in bottom. Because of this one is minus minus. You have to consider this one. Yeah, and this one is nothing but because it lies at the bottom. Minus. If it is lies above, you have to write plus. Last one is minus 20 log 10 root 1 plus 0.1 omega whole square minus tan inverse 0.1 omega divided by 1. This completes your table. Okay, based on this procedure. Next, we are finding the magnitude and phase angle. How to find this one? It is very easy. Just add this one. This is the magnitude. This is the magnitude. And consider the magnitude here. M magnitude. Consider this as step 3 and step 4. Magnitude M is nothing but 20 log 10 raised to 10 minus 20 log 10 omega minus 20 log. I have written twice the log here. Log 10 root 1 plus 0.5 omega whole square minus 20 log 10 root 1 plus 0.1 omega whole square. Omega whole square. Now you have to find, write the table omega and magnitude m. For 0.1, why I have taken the 0.1? Because I am considering this one first line as 0.1 and second is 1. And next is 2, 3, 4, 5 up to 10. Next is 100, 1000, 10,000. Therefore, I have to substitute omega is equal to 0.1. I am considering 0.1 here. For 0.1, substitute the value of 0.1 in place of omega. You will get m value as 39.98. Next, I will consider, randomly I will consider till it crosses 0 line. Till it crosses 0 line. That means it has to cross positive to negative. Next, I will go for 1. It will be 18.98. For 10, it will be minus 17.16. For 50, it will be minus 56.09 and so on. Next, I will consider the phase angle here. Step 5. Phase angle. Phase angle. Phi is equal to 0 minus 90 minus tan inverse 0.5 omega minus tan inverse 0.1 omega. Our table will be for this one is phi and phase angle. Sorry, omega and phase angle. Omega and phase angle. Now for 0.1 phase angle, substitute the value of 0.1 here. You will get minus 93.43. Next, I will consider 2. It will is minus 146.80. Next, 5. It will be minus 184.76. For 7, it will be minus 199.04. for 8, it will be minus 204 and 62. It has to cross 180 line. It is crossing the 180 line. It has to cross 180 line and it has to cross 0 line. It has to cross 180 line. That's the important point here. Next, draw the diagram based on this one. Now first part is this here. Here we have to write 20 dB, 40 dB and 60 dB positive. And bottom minus 20, minus 40, minus 60. For face angle, it is 180. You have to move 30-30 here. Means here you have to go for minus 150, minus 120, minus 90. At the bottom, it is minus 210, and so on. 189 will be a zero line for us for face angle. Here, zero will be the initial line to the magnitude. Now, based on what is 0.1? 0.1, it is 39.98. How to identify the boxes? Now here, each box is nothing but 4, 4, 4, 8, 12, 16, 20. That means you can write in this way: 39.98 divided by 4, you will get number of box. 39.98 divided by 4, that means 9.99. That means this is 5 box, this is 10 box, this is 9, here it appears. Next 18 divided by 4, you can do it. 18.98 divided by 4, it will be 4.72. for 1 it lies here, 4.72. next for 10, this is 10. 17 minus 160 divided by 4, 4.22, this is here, 4.22 here. Next is 50, this is 50 here, 20, 30, 40, 50, 56, they have said it, 56.09 divided by 4, number of 14 points here, right? 14 means this is 50, 10, this is 5, 10. 14 means here, it reaches here. Now draw it in a broad diagram. Here you have to use the scale here for drawing this one. This part we call as a GCF, gain crossover frequency. The value for gain crossover frequency is 3.4 dB. Next, we are going to draw the phase 1. Now, this is the values, 93.43. How to, this is nothing but, each box is nothing but 6 here. Why it is 6? Because 30, it moves 30 here, 30 divided by 5, it nothing but each box will be 6 box, 6, in this way it moves. Therefore, how to write, how to find out the number of boxes, minus 93.43 plus 180 you have to do it, divided by 6, you will get number of box to cut here, minus 93.43 plus 180 divided by 6 is nothing but 14.42. That means this is 10 for the 5, 10, 14 means approximate here, first value. 146.80 plus 180 divided by 6, you have to do it. Minus 146.80 plus 180 divided by 6. Minus 146.80 plus 180 divided by 6, it is 5.53. for 2 it is 5.53. for 2, this is the 2 1, 5.53, that means approximate here. Next, for this one, minus, you have to write minus 184.76 plus 180 divided by 6. Minus 184 plus 180 divided by 6. That is 60. No. Minus 184.76 plus 180 divided by 6. It will be 0.79. 0.79 for what? 5, 5. 5 is nothing but this is the 5. 7 is nothing but approximate here. Next is 9.99. Minus 199.04 plus 180 divided by 6 is nothing but 3. For what? 7. For 7. This is the 7. It will be 3. 3 means here only. That's enough. Now you have to draw free diagram this way and so on. This completes your the value for this one is 4.6. here, look here, it lies here. If you measure, it will be 4.6 radian per second. This is nothing but PCF, phase crossover frequency. Okay, now wherever this point cut, draw a line till it touches to the phase angle, and this value will be PM will be measure it out, and this is 6, 12, around 14. It will be 14 degree. Next here, from this point, draw a line above here. Here, it will be called as GM. That means around 6 value. It is minus of minus 6 yard rate. That will be 6 dB. Okay, now finally, what you have to write? GCF is nothing but 3.4. You have to write this one as not dB, this is radian per second. You have to write radian per second, and GM will be 6 dB, and PCF is nothing but 4.6 radian per second, PM will be nothing but 14. In this way, you have to solve the problem. Now, whether the system is stable or unstable, if GM falls below the 0 and PM falls above the 180, then the system is stable. I am Satosh Gadankar. Thank you very much.